The TCTE program stands for Textile Chemistry, Textile Engineering, and it's two of the science and engineering fields that we have as part of the Wilson College of Textiles.
Textiles are something that we interact with on a daily basis, but not many people really dive into exploring how they're made or how they are created to do what they're supposed to do. How can we change things and engineer things to get them to be a seamless part of our lives?
What I like in our department, we have polymer scientists, we have applied product developers, we have people doing e-textiles, people doing medical textiles, composites for the automotive industry and the airplane industry.
My name is Forrest Cannon. I'm Senior Materials Developer of Innovation at the North Face, and I've been in the industry for 5 years. I work with our cross-functional teammates to engineer garment systems for our on-mountain athletes. I'm particularly focused on creating new performance technologies in the form of fabrics, insulations, and sustainable chemistries.
Even if you don't think your research interests necessarily align with textiles, it probably does in some way.
The diversity of people from their background and who they are, as well as what they study and what they have done in their undergraduate and graduate degrees, gives you a very diverse background, gives you a lot of different types of input and viewpoints and different types of options to learn.
If I'm in need of anything, or if I'm not sure about what I'm trying to achieve, if this is the right thing to do for my research, faculty is always there to help me with it. It's one of the best things in College of Textiles is you have a high faculty to student ratio, so therefore it's very easy to approach different faculty with different perspectives and knowledge that can help you with your research.
I have the unique opportunity of being able to work with a lot of undergrads in the lab that I work with, as well as my fellow graduate students, and just getting a lot of different perspectives from different fields in textiles has really created a really great environment for learning.
So what a lot of people don't realize if they're standing outside on the street is the large amount of facilities we have in our basement and our next door buildings, which is all the way from scientific breakthrough, cutting edge experiments to pilot plant facilities that are very close to what industry uses.
On the first floor of the college, I learned theory about textile engineering, yarn formation, fabric formation, and so on. And then if you go a few floors below at the College of Textiles, you get to see the machinery where this theory really comes to life. And that gave me direct hands-on experience that I'm applying directly in my position now, where I go see factories and know what machinery is being used, what the intricacies of it are.
What I really like as a director is that we give a lot of freedom to our students.
I describe the culture as a balance of trust and support. You're really given the freedom to be able to arrange your own schedule and tracking towards your own milestones.
As we serve a wide variety of different companies, from the big brands to some very technical, very dynamic and innovative companies and even startups, it really comes down to who you are, what your passions are, and how we can together carve the best pathway for you.
We have a lot of international graduate students that come, and so that gives us a world perspective on the textile industry as a whole. It's kind of interesting to see how all these students come and bring their own specific set of knowledge.
NC State is the place to be. Whether you're looking to dive into an area of research, explore a passion, or just learn more about something, you really couldn't ask for a better place to be.